Good morning, Kipling. Today is May 6, 2015, day two on our schedule.
Hey, Omar, did you go to the jazz festival yesterday?
Wow, they're so talented. I just wanted to go up there and dance with them.
Yeah, same.
In fact, I'm a dancer right now.
Hey, stop. We're on live. This whole school's watching us. Anyways, on to announcements. So, mock trial team, please see Mr. Ferguson for trip forms that need to be signed. Stop. Summer school sign up has started. To enroll in a class, please go to TDSB website and search for continuing education. You must bring a signed copy of the permission form. Stop, Omar. To student services in order to be enrolled. And now on to a video about Mr. Marshall's physics class. We'll be right back. No, it's gonna come back only to him alone. Mr. Harriman laughed, so it's okay.
It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you. About family, when family's all that we got. Everything I would do, you were standing there by my side. And now you gon' be with me for the last ride.
It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'm
Yo, that was so sick. I wish I took physics last year. Please support Kipling's fundraising for the earthquake in Nepal. For every dollar raised at school, the government will match it. There's a jar in the main office for donations. On to soccer. Good luck to the junior and senior boys soccer teams today as they verse Thistletown. The junior game starts at 2:30 and the senior boys will start at 3:45. Teachers, please excuse the junior boys at the start of period 4. Junior boys are asked to go to the period 4 classes to check with their teachers and then head to the field. Now on to a video about mental health.
We did it! We didn't mess up, okay.
Think. One in five youth or young adults lives with a mental health condition. Do you know the warning signs? Like feeling sad or withdrawn for more than 2 weeks. Severe mood swings that cause problems in relationships. Intense worries or fears that get in the way of daily activities. Sudden overwhelming fear for no reason. Or seriously trying to harm or kill oneself, or making plans to do so. Not eating, throwing up, or using laxatives to lose weight. Significant weight loss or weight gain. Severe, out-of-control risk-taking behavior that can cause harm to self or others. Repeated use of drugs or alcohol. Drastic changes in behavior, personality, or sleeping habits. Or extreme difficulty concentrating or staying still. If you see these signs in yourself or a friend, tell a trusted adult. The first step to getting help is to say it out loud.
Hey Uswa, did you hear about the Avengers coming out?
No, when did it come out?
Yeah, yo, it came out on May 1st. It's
really?
An amazing video.
You Let's see a trailer.
You guys should actually check it out.
Trailer.
Here's a trailer.
Trailer.
Here's a trailer.
Here's a trailer.
Save the world. People who look to the sky and see hope. I'll take that from them first. There's only one path to peace. There are rings. extinction. I tried to create a suit of armor around the world, but I created something terrible.
Artificial intelligence.
It's called the Ultron program. I'm sick of watching people pay for our mistakes. Isn't why we fight so we can end the fight and go home?
Well, you amazingly failed.
Here we all are. With nothing but our wit and our will to save the world. So stand and fight.
No way we all get through this.
Yo, see, did you see the trailer? It was sick, huh? Like,
yeah, I was.
You should actually watch it. You're watching it?
I will.
Are you sure?
I will.
Pop, pickpocket.
Pinky promise. All right.
You guys too, Kipling. You guys better watch Avengers.
All right. Happy Wednesday, guys. Have a good day.
Thanks for watching Kipling Switch On.
Bye.
Stay tuned for Sophia and Najma's music video. Peace out, y'all. Deuces. Yeah. I told you that I'm leaving.
Leaner.